Center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it. If he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth, they won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index. And Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Emberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here.
I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn high charity into a high. No enemy has ever withstood our might. The flood too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence. There's something inside the ship, a presence, fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
Thank you.
Blood spores have contaminated the city's life support infrastructure. The filtration systems are overwhelming.
Parasite did not defeat the Forerunner, and it shall not defeat us.
Creature, your death will be instantaneous, while we shall suffer the progress of infinity.
Blood biomass is increasing exponentially. There are reports of infestations in every district. If the speed of the flood spread in this tower is any indication, it won't take long for it to overrun the entire city. The security systems in this part of the tower are particularly robust.
Whosoever is gripped by fear, take heed. I am the prophet of truth. I am not a prophet. Noble Mercy is here. My side. His wise counsel ever in my life.
We exist together now. Two corpses in one.
Private quarters, their inner sanctum.
Crisis will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle.
Thank you.
one another all around High Charity. Jackals and drones have declared themselves the servants of the brutes. The hunters have sworn allegiance to the elites. The grunts seem to be neutral, or at least afraid to announce which side they support. Except for truth, the prophets aren't saying a word. I'm running out of options, Chief. I can't stall the launch sequence much longer. The next lift will take you up to the conduit. Hurry! If it makes you feel any better, I'm locking the doors behind you. Keep some of the blood off your back. Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unveiling. The moment we shall all become as gods. If you would falter, know this. One final effort to all that remains.
I have to right this way.
Get to Earth. Good luck.
Right through the truth.
They'll make a girl a promise.
And you know you can't keep it.
What is that place where the counselors were meant to watch the consecration of the Icon? The start of the great journey.
There is still time to stop the key from turning.
I must get inside. Then mount up, Arbiter. I know a way to break those doors.
Reborn Elite!
Yeah!
Donatale don't like you.
But if we don't do something, Mr. Mohawk's gonna activate this ring. And we're all gonna die.
Tartarus has locked himself inside the control room.
Well, I just happen to have a... Come on, grab a Banshee and give me some cover.
He's gonna know we're coming.
Thank you.
us. The chamber! The chieftain must complete his holy work! One more word, Oracle, and I'll rip your eye from its socket! Which is nothing
I'll do to you.
Tartarus, stop.
Impossible.
Put down the icon.
Put it down and disobey the Hierarchs?
There are things about Halo even the Hierarchs do not understand.
Take care, Arbiter. What you say is heresy.
Is it? Oracle, what is Halo's purpose?
Collectively, the Seven...
Not another word!
Please. Don't shake the light bulb. If you want to keep your brain inside your head, I tell those boys to chill. Go ahead. Do your thing.
The Sacred Rings, what are they?
Weapons of last resort, built by the Forerunners to eliminate potential Flood hosts, thereby rendering the parasite harmless.
And those who made the rings? What happened to the Forerunners?
After exhausting every other strategic option, my creators activated the rings. They and all additional sentient life in three radii of the Galactic Center died as planned. Would you like to see the relevant data?
Tartarus, the Prophets have betrayed us.
No, Arbiter! The great journey has begun. And the brutes, not the elite, shall be the Prophet's escort.
What's that?
A beacon.
What's it doing?
Communicating at superluminal speeds with the frequency of...
Communicating with what?
The other installations.
Show me.
Failsafe protocol. In the event of unexpected shutdown, the entire system will move to standby status. All remaining platforms are now ready for remote activation.
Remote activation? From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me...
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Why the Ark, of course.
And where, Oracle, is that?
Got a new contact! Unknown classification!
It isn't one of ours. Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Can anyone hear me? Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief? You mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.
silence fills the empty grave now that I have gone. But my mind is not at rest, for questions linger on. I will ask, and you will answer.
All right. Shoot.